consisting of wooden spatula to hold while spraying. Now, before you begin, make sure you're doing this in a well-ventilated area. For this, I decided to go outside. Shake your can out really good, then spray two even coats on each side. After the spraying process, hang to dry for at least 20 minutes. Then voila! Now you have control over how long you want to keep your accessories. Thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you let me know how your project